He receives this ball with plenty of time to make a tag. He backsteps and puts out this lazy tag. I've never seen something like this. Yankees are struggling mightily. He is out by three steps. Gary Sanchez moves almost, watch this, backs up and a little bit to the left. I actually want to count the steps here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 steps. The ball beat him by 6 steps, and Gary Sanchez can't make the tag. Can't make this shit up. Unbelievable.